Artfight again, because I'm not creative. Well, because I'm creative, actually. So. Oh, Chips, hi! Welcome, you're the first viewer of the day. I thought because I was going to do some Artfight, I might as well stream it. Can't keep my fans waiting. I'm kidding. I've also got my buddy Hunt's stream up in the background because we gotta help each other's out. Okay, let's see. Copy image. Copy image. There we go. I saw your Discord notes here, streams so fucked. Thanks. I also put my Discord in my whatchamacallit description so that people could easily access it. Probably try some different brushes out this time. This one's really fun. Should try it. I need to make it smaller. I need to increase the flow. And then I also need to increase the smoothing. I've never had to draw a pile of slime before. I think it's gonna be fun. Fixing a goofy issue with UE5, yeah. Unreal Engine's interesting. Wow, they're named after artists. Alright, well, can't knock the Van Gogh brush until we try it, right? Okay, I'm loving it. Oh, it's an animation loop issue again. Okay. I wonder if there is something for blending in here. Oh, yes, there are blenders. Wanted blender. Work. Whoa, it's very strong. Let me undo that. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's also very strong, but I think that one might work more, actually. So strong. Never had to do this before. Oh, I'm still on the orb one. Save! Good idea. I don't think I've saved yet. He's in background noise while I start my jams. Oh, cool, thanks. Honored to be a background noise. Group projects are so much fun. When they're going your way. I've had group projects that do not go fun. Hi, Hunt! Aren't you streaming right now? I'm watching you stream, Hunt. What are you doing? You're lurking? I appreciate it. That's why I'll be lurking. Thanks. How to draw slime. Oh man. We haven't even gotten to the highlights yet. Kind of creepy, actually, to be honest. This guy's shaped. Absolutely shaped. Wish I had my star brushes, but I don't. Have to make them all over again. That's a good starbrush. I think there's a way to turn this brush. Where is it? I'm looking very diligently for how to turn this into a brush. Oh, here, define brush preset. Why is it on another layer? Ugh, come on, get back over here. Okay, so I have to actually select this. It's not selecting everything, so. Still bucket it. A solid star. And I lost where I do the brush preset thing. Find it again. Actually, just select the pixel first. Define brush preset, could not because the command is empty. No, it's not. It's not empty. It's not empty. Ugh. Alright, we'll worry about turning this into a brush later. We'll work on a brush pack for stars. It'll be amazing. Thank you. Bubblegum man. Yeah. This is for Artfight. I'm just like doing the final touches. Thanks for popping in, Grace. Do you have stuff prepared? Ooh. That's exciting. I feel like the blue is a nice one, a nice color to go with this. Should I go with green? I feel like green's too strong. Yeah, I think the blue complements it a little bit better. I should definitely introduce some blue into it. You like the blue? I'm glad. I like this. Oh, nope, don't. Okay, there we go. I thought I was gonna crop it. I was like, please don't grab it. I never noticed that. You're the person I'm doing this for, Strands. Oh my gosh. I didn't even notice. Not afraid to take a stand. Everybody, come take my hand. I need to make sure that there's enough pink on the background here that it doesn't come through. Just do this real quick. Someone is messaging me on Discord. Yes. I'm a big fan of cats. Polka dots are fun. Why is it on dissolve? Oh my gosh. Okay. Stuff light seems like a nice touch. Okay. I think that'll do it for this art fight. It's a goofy one. I haven't done something like this before, but. Actually a female character? Yeah, she her. She's a girl who can transform. It's a little girl who can transform into a pile of goo. So she's like a magical girl, you know? So I know you probably couldn't tell by the non-gender style of this. No, it's okay. All right, time to pull this over to my desktop. And everything else along with it. Oh, it looks really good actually. I gotta resize it so I can see it on my tiny desktop. There we go. Now you guys can see it too. Also gotta look at this cat real quick. Yeah, Betty was sleeping like that yesterday on her back. It was pretty funny. Really cute. File export. Quick export it. I wonder if you guys... I hope you guys got to see my art fight from yesterday, because I had Among Us. If you didn't, let me know. I'll put it on the screen so that you can see. It was amazing. Thank you. I'm so honored. Look at this amazing icon. Scene Furry, Amogus Bunch, this, and the, forget the other one. The other one is probably the, musician one. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the musician one. I think this icon is great. I think they'll know what's going on. Oh, this is so funny. I think it's really cute. Ruby. Okay. Put that in the Artfight folder. Save both files. Okay. Awesome. Cool. So I need to upload this, and then I guess I'll do another one because I have some time. Maybe I'll do like a sketch one. But I need to revenge this attack real quick. Okay. Submit. Attack. This is a revenge. Oh. What do you mean there's no revengeful attacks? Am I getting the username wrong? Oh, there's a dash! Oh! Okay. Okay, submit.
Attack. Blue dash J.
Check. Okay. Find revengeful attack. Okay, now I gotta find the character's code. Can't believe I closed the code. Okay. No, somebody just drew the same.
How could they?
But I drew them in a goof form, so I'm different. Okay. Okay, drawing clean slash lineness, clean color, fully shaded. Would this be considered a painting? No, I don't think everything is like painted. Pattern slash abstract. Okay. Actually, the background would be considered simple, not pattern, because pattern's more... Thank you. It's a better rendered. Let's see if this works. Yay! Congrats on our next one. I am proud of us. How many do we have so far? 5. I am very happy that we have 5 art fights. Okay, I think I'm going to do a sketch next. Let me just clear out the board. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Transformation sequence. Sorry. My throat's been a little bit irritated lately. Perhaps I just need vacation. Thank you. I guess I'll just keep browsing random characters until I come across one that I want to draw. That is a Pokemon. Those are... I cannot draw wolves. I feel like I'm gonna get a lot of wolves. Oh, this one's kind of cool. Yeah, random character again. It's another Coronian! What is with all the Coronians? They're getting more popular. Okay. I should probably share this so I can show you guys. So here's my browser that everybody can see. This one's pretty cool. I like the orange suit. Random character. Oh, I would die. I feel like my hand would break. That's amazing, but the immaculate detail. I cannot, you know, not do it in full quality. It'd be an offense to draw it as a sketch. A cute baby. Aw, look, they even got like the animated head pat thing. Yo, this one's so dope! It's like part of that Mario, Paper Mario game inspiration thing. That's so cool. Unless it's not, then I'm just judging. Oh, that one's pretty neat. Coffee. A wolf? Or a dog, actually. Cannot draw dogs. I wish I could. It'd be a... Whoa! This is a dangerous game I'm playing here. Very dangerous game I'm playing, randomizing. Oh, cute! The details also immaculate on this one. Oh, also, they're not on... Oh, I'm not... Design attack. New designs, design a new character, I'd be all over. Okay, but... Oh, I... Goodness. Oh, goodness. How do I tag search? I need to find somebody to fight on the enemy team. I'm gonna try drawing. And then a box of Mario Kart. Yeah, does sound pretty cool. Oh man, there's some pretty good characters here, but they're on the my team. I'm not gonna score any points. I already made that mistake once. We're not doing it again. As fun as it was to draw, you know, what I drew, it was a friendly fire, and I didn't get a lot of points from it. What is this? Oh, it's so cute. I don't know how the hands are. Like, are they just puffs, or are there, like, hands there? I don't want to get it wrong. Is there attacks of this character? A Dustbun made. Very self-explanatory. No, they only have one attack, but they have other characters. Oh, we have to do this one, guys. We have to do this. Look how cute! And there's other, like, little forms. And there's a sad goat child with mosquito wings. Very sad indeed. Hope they get a happy ending. They do not have hands. There's, like, some different colors. Okay, this is with the hood down. I like the hood up design too, though. Aww. Aww. Okay. Yeah, this is the one. Alright, are you guys ready? I know, they look so precious. Oh, we gotta do like a bat-themed like background or something to match the macabre style. Hunt is cycling through the characters so fast, I can't see. It's very cool, though. Just a baby! Hi, baby! Yo, Zor, thank you! I'm having such a good time! It's a very relaxed stream today. And that I am grateful for. Okay, now I need to recenter this, because I just totally messed everything up. Transform, fit on screen. That works. It's so cute. Okay, in the meantime, I need to actually look for some, like, inspiration, because I definitely think I want to use the Copic brushes, but as per the style, and exactly what I want to do with it, I have no clue at all. But we're going to find out, and it shouldn't take too long. I've got some pretty cool stuff on my wrist that inspires me. Kayla just added us for Among Us, but I'm drawing. I cannot impede. Oh, I could do like a little bedroom scene. I know I'm going a little crazy with it, but I like the idea of a bedroom scene. Now, I can't leave Hunt Stream on another tab. That's gonna basically count me as not a viewer, so I need to pull that back up real quick. Okay. That is true. With a simple character, I can afford to do more background. I'm not feeling the bedroom scene anymore. A warm atmosphere? Maybe. They are cool colors, so I don't want to, like... Most of these are cool colors, so I don't want to, like... break that, you know? What is going on? My remote battery is low, so it's, like, warning me. Okay, got it. Thank you. Okay. High and cool colors. Okay. Got another Discord ping. Grace sent me something and then sent me something again. Why is it stopping? There we go. Thank goodness. Gosh. Yeah! Oh, that's really cute! Is that Steven Universe's room with the frog? Oh, that's funny. Ugh, I was drawing on the wrong layer. Leave it to me to do such a thing. Yep. Sounds like cat things to do. The browser is still covering my sketch. I forgot to transition. Guess what I did? I drew on the wrong layer again. God. Gonna get a billion notifications from my chat that people are leaving. I think it deserves a simple background. It's a simple, cute character. It deserves a simple little background. I have some chance while I was... like I said, for some reason, anything I play gets, like, copyrighted. Like, it's like it warned. So, I've decided that, like, if you want to listen to some stuff, you can definitely listen to some stuff in the background, but I have no way of avoiding these warnings. I've use non-copyright stuff, but the issue with that is when I use multiple non-copyright songs, I have to also give credit to all those songs, and I have no plugin to show what songs we are listening to in order to credit those, and it just becomes a lot more work that I don't really have the time to put in to do when I have 9-to-5s every day, you know? So, yeah. Right now I'm listening to Mr. Kitty, which is really good. If you like techno beats with like dark vibes, you'll like it. Oh, I'm starting to lose hand control. Really? Windows security? Can you stop? Ah! Just downloading some Sonic CD music, which is a lot. Yeah. such diligent filling in here. Couldn't make a mistake, or else I would have to start over, and that's not fun. That's what I mean by I would have to start over. Actually, I'm just gonna select around here. And then I'm gonna do something a little bit of what I would consider a cheesy doodle. But I mean, I'm filling it in again. Oh! It's okay, we'll fix it later. Why is it not as dark anymore? There we go. Do this on another layer. Yeah, that seems good. Ugh, the lag there for a second stopped me from drawing. safe and also hydrate. Thanks. I'm pretty hydrated. I had 2 Capri Suns tonight. Didn't go slow enough with those. Ugh. There we go. It's more like it. Hello! Welcome to the stream. Looks kind of goofy. The eyes aren't aligned. Why didn't that work? Weird. That'll be okay. It's cute. I like the purple cloak. Then again, the green one is fun. Got some nice, like, texture. You ever turn your head and feel everything in your neck just like rubber band? Like, not go backwards, but do you, like, that stretching noise where it feels like your ligaments are rubber bands? It sucks. It sucks so bad. It means that I just need to sit up straighter. Something. It has to do something to slouching, probably. Spectacular. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm talking about. It's like pulling a... Ah! I messed up. It's like a... pulling some sort of cord in your neck or something like that. It feels really weird. I do not like it. Back to screaming. I feel like we all need to scream sometimes. Yeah, that's how Winnie feels. Yes. Okay, the color. There's not a lot about this. I wonder if it's okay to use the green cloak with red eyes. Any like specifics, but at the same time I'm very worried when I don't get any specifics. But I really like how it looks. I definitely want the background to have some sort of, like... I think a little bit of color is fun. I don't think I'm missing anything. Kind of have an idea. Okay, I need to actually go to my other screen to decide what I'm gonna do with the rest of this. Okay, I have to figure out these ones. Exactly what I'm doing. I'm gonna turn this into a tarot card. Looked up all the ones that like represent sadness because that's what this. Gotta kick up a freaking mouse on the other screen. Okay, that's what all of them represent. Certain thing. This character is. Very sad. So I thought, ah, yes, perfect opportunity. I just need to make sure that I get the right ratio. Okay, if that's that, and if I line it up here. Bigger. Oh, it's not locked in. I have to actually like hold shift, I think. Yeah. not sure. It doesn't say why their character is sad, but it's very interesting. Okay. Brushes it. Oh. There we go. Hello. Nope, I need to be vertical. Yep. Hi, Kenzie! We should do little bat wings. That would look really cool. Okay. I'm doing good, Kenzie. How are you? Also good, hopefully. Relaxes. Grab the color. There we go. Let's see. Selected color, magentas, blues. Oh. Probably because it's not about the sword. To see if something like this works really quick. Yeah, that works. Okay, it censored butt. Okay. Well, butthead's not censored anymore. That was funny. What about that? Are you stuff for the future? Wow, I still need swords a little bit. Oh my goodness. Thanks, guys. That's very fulfilling comments. Okay, one is, this is very cute, and the other is, I don't know what this is, but I'm torn between giving it hugs and putting it into the sun. Yikes. Guys, where's the love? Where's the love when we need it? I want to teach it to play something. That's pretty funny. No microtransactions for me, please. Lock on technology. Spectacular. layer is this on? Uh-huh. Please tell me it's a shadow. No. What layer? It's on that layer. It's noticeable. Ugh. Thank you guys, I appreciate it. Okay, I think I grabbed the dark blue gray. Hi, Penguin! Thank you! This is for Artfight. So it's like a yearly art competition. And you get started on two teams. And these two teams of this year are Bloom versus Decay. I am on Team Bloom. You're losing, but I am proud. Solo comeback with my team. Thanks. There's a lot of people and there's a lot of points, so I'm not sure, but I appreciate your enthusiasm. I lost last year, but that's okay, because I still had like a lot of fun and I was really improving. I learned how to make my icons more professional. That's something I did focus on. This year, I'm focusing on making like an attack every day. Because I missed the other day. I know I missed one of these days. I missed plenty of days in July, but I'm making two today. And this one's turning out to be my favorite one. Cat's doing something outside the room. Her little jingle bell going off. There's lots of layers here. They're all very pretty. Like I need a simpler shadow. I feel like this shadow's too much. I'll go in with a shape. It is perfect. I have not saved in so long. I am so lucky. I did just save, it's okay. Okay, I need to turn the red magenta. That worked. That's exactly what I'm going for. Thank God. I'm going for the Three of Swords. Yeah. I thought it'd be really cool because it represents sadness and the character's always really sad, apparently. So I'm like, I gotta get this down. Okay, so the rest glow too. Swords. How to go about the sword. Oh, that was a mistake. I think it looks fine without. I could give it a drop shadow actually. Let's see how. Yeah, I like that. Makes it look. What I need to do is the letter 3, which can't be too hard. Let's give it a try. Yay! Yippee! All right, it's done! I'm super happy with how this turned out. This is my favorite attack this entire year. Oh my god, it's 11 o'clock at night. I have work tomorrow morning. I did this to myself again. Ah, oh well. I'm proud. You guys are probably proud. Do you mind while I resize this for my actual desktop? Thank you. Stream's gonna be over soon? Yeah, the stream's gonna be over soon. Sorry, guys. I know. You'll try to catch the next stream? Aw, okay. I'll try to stream tomorrow night and do like another art fight to stay ahead. But although I'm not really ahead, I'm still very much behind. Because I end up doing detailed stuff like this every single freaking time. I just can't help myself. There you go. Now you guys can see it in its full quality. It's the fun of it. I agree. Yeah, it is very fun. Fun of it. Oh, my coworker texted me. That's okay. Oh, we should. Is he streaming right now? Yeah, sorry. This is somebody else's character, so I wouldn't be able to sell it. I apologize. It'd be very, very bad of me to sell you somebody else's character. Oh, it'd be really bad. Yeah, Keegan's been playing that modded Minecraft stuff lately, and it's pretty cool. See. Ready. Egg of Malice. Body. Alright, attack submitted. We're submitting at the moment. Yeah, suspenseful Hollow Knight music would go really well. Error occurred. Please make sure your image... It's too big! Oh, it's too high quality. Alright, you know what that means. I gotta export it as a JPEG. Tell me how many megabytes. How many... Okay, I need to look up kilobytes to megabytes. Okay, so if it's 9,000, it's 9 megabytes. Oh my gosh. Oh, 900. 964. Okay. 964, not 9,000 at 64. It's less than 1 megabyte. I don't know why it's... Oh, because it's... 0.9 megabytes. How much does it want to keep it under? It wants me to keep it under... 5. Okay. I think it's because PNGs don't... JPEG. PNGs don't compress stuff, while JPEGs do. So PNGs are going to be larger than JPEGs. I look like I know what a JPEG is. So keep it under 5, 8, 3. Okay, fine. We'll do that. Artfight 2022, 9 fixed. Okay. Save. Hopefully this works. I'm around. Oh my gosh, guys, it looks so good on Artfight. You got the texture and everything here. I'm so proud of this attack. I wonder how many more I need until my whole bar is full of just this year's. Oh, I am. I'm full of this year's Artfights. Yes, I've finally gotten 6 attacks in. Yo! So happy. That was so much fun, guys. I'm gonna put this on the chatting screen for now while I do some other stuff, but I'll still be here. Okay. Let me just confirm that he's streaming. Okay, yes, he is streaming. So, all right. So, I will send you guys into raid very soon. Okay, everybody's ready to raid him? Okay, see you guys there. Raid. I like to support my friends. You know? Man is still not moved. Still forging. Yeah. All right, guys, have fun on Keegan's stream. Bye.